My name is Jonathan Hernandez. I'm a surgical oncologist and hepatopancreatobiliary surgeon and scientist. That's really just a fancy way to say that I've removed tumors from the liver and pancreas, and I study them in my laboratory at the Center for Cancer Research on the NIH campus in Bethesda, Maryland. The NIH is a unique environment that allows us to do something new for patients. And I would say this is desperately needed because removing tumors from the patient's livers and pancreas, although it does provide them a significant benefit, these tumors tend to recur. And so we're challenged here to do something new, something different, to practice tomorrow's medicine, to push the field forward. That's very hard to do in other environments, but in this very unique environment, it's perfect because we have all of the key resources in place to do it, to make it happen. So we're conducting a study for patients with high-risk tumors. High-risk being those that are likely to come back after we remove them. Specifically, this is for patients with pancreas cancer, cancers of the bile ducts, or patients who have cancers of the colon and rectum that have already spread to the liver. Now, normally, patients with these diseases, they are treated with chemotherapy before the operation, possibly, chemotherapy after the operation, commonly, but there's really nothing given to the patient right at the time of surgery and through the immediate perioperative period, the ensuing weeks after the operation. And in this study, we are going to give a drug that's specific to a tumor protein, protein on the tumor cell just before the operation and after that operation, so that patient has very high levels of that drug at a time they otherwise would receive no treatment for their whole body. And we think this is going to decrease the chances of that tumor coming back. In addition to our treatment protocols, we care for patients with operable cancers of the esophagus, stomach, small bowel, colon, liver, bile ducts, and pancreas. Patients interested in our study can reach us by phone, email, or on the web, 240-858-3610, foregut@mail.nih.gov, or ccr.cancer.gov/surgical-oncology-program.
U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER. Produced May 2019.